outside ones are likely to have least amount of breathing.
Yes.
Very good.
They all go like that.
And put them in gas.
Again, we've got honey, ouch. And we've got the queen. Can you see down there?
Yeah, I see
it. Excuse me. There's the list. Because the queen's in there, by now. Thank you. as much green as I would.
One is running over a little bit more of that. Do you want to put the top wire in there?
I think we'll leave them all together and we'll put it in
there.
We'll put it
too hard to get
this through with this box.
Well, I need to put those in there. I'm going to cover that glass window.
Spacing wise, we're just going to have to do it visually. That's the other way we can do it is just use the top part as a measure. Use these gaps as entrances. So we cut that
straight down the middle.
Straight down the middle.
I hold that like that.
Where's my sharp knife, please?
I love this. This is great, I'm loving this. Slide.
Okay, let's get the heads down. It's actually better to use spray than it is to brush them. These really hate being brushed. So if you can avoid brushing them, it's good. But sometimes you have to. But sometimes they just ignore you.
Actually, that's fabric.
they're coming out in this height, because this is where they expect the entrance to be.
Yeah.
Up here, and they're going, what the hell's this?
Do you want to put some light in the thing, or they'll find it?
They'll find it. You'll get some house bees that will stand by the entrance and fan in a minute. See that one there that's just landed there?
Yeah.
Probably.
That's okay running on this
bottom stuff.
It's small, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, that's fine. No, I would only have one open at the moment. It's only a small colony.
Okay. This is some brood.
Yeah, some of the brood sacrifice. A tiny amount of brood.
Well,
quite a lot. Well, that was reasonably untraumatic.
That was good, wasn't it?